Take this, and it's COVID, so I don't want to do anything with this, but anywhere you want, like on your arm or your hand, just draw a little cross.
So put a little mark anywhere.
Anywhere you want, on your arm or on your hand.
Okay. Yeah?
Yeah, anywhere you want. Okay, put the pen down.
Okay.
And now this is UV ink, so just shine a light on the UV. Just keep it
there.
Yeah,
I see it.
But watch, this is you holding the light.
Mm-hmm.
Watch the UV cross.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! No!
Watch, shine it in the same place on my arm, right here. Same place on my arm, watch.
No! 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 Ah, that's creepy as dude, what the hell?
You did all that, I didn't do anything. You did the pen, you did the
ah! What the f- happened?
Slower. Slower. 3, 2, 1.
Shut the f*** up, dude.
No!
Lux gives you the power of real magic. Lux is one of the most dynamic magic and mentalism weapons ever created. But what does Lux do? The better question is, what doesn't it do? You can now perform the cleanest invisible deck of all time with a deck that's been in full use. They name any card, they take it out of the deck, they shine the light on the back of every other card. There is nothing to find. Yet the card that they freely named is the only card that has a UV mark on it. And the best part is, it's completely self-aware. The spectators check that they have a blank lottery stamp. They turn it over and randomly mark 6 numbers. When they shine the light on the ticket, they reveal their choices. Incredibly, their exact numbers match to a pre-printed real lottery ticket.
This is what magic needs right now. This is exciting, innovative, creative magic. This is new, unique stuff.
Finish your ambitious card routine by having them sign their card on the back and watch it visually rise to the top. Perform the classic move in ink plot in ways we've only ever dreamt about. Hands off in slow motion like CGI.
What? Yo, what?
Lux can enhance and breathe new life into some of our favorite tricks of all time.
I don't support witchcraft, just to be clear. Whoa. I'm processing what I saw. Things started like appearing.
See what starts up here.
No!
No!
Stop it! Stop it!
I've poured every ounce of craftsmanship, hard work, creativity, design, knowledge, and experience. Everything I've ever learned, I've given to this project. This is my life's work. This is Lux.
To imagine, okay, that light, that X, is going to vanish. Watch, I'm going to allow you to see the moment. It goes away. What the f***? You can put your hand down and watch, look, right here, right there. We'll just make it come back in 1, 2, 3, and check it out.
What the hell? Hey, bro. Okay, man. Oh, I wish you and your family great things. Do not curse my bloodline.